So let's start painting them. All right, step one, we're gonna want to scuff these up so paint will stick. I've got some 3M Ultra Fine hand sanding pads. And these already are coated with paint, so there shouldn't be a whole lot of scuffing up that we need to do. And they don't need to be down to bare metal or anything like that. Just get a rough surface for the paint to stick. We don't need to prime it because it already has this paint on here.